We want to give a big congratulations now to the Cherokee Nation citizen Dwight Birdwell. On July 5th, President Joe Biden will award him and three others the Medal of Honor. The White House says Birdwell will receive the honor for acts of gallantry and going above and beyond the call of duty while serving in Vietnam. Birdwell was honorably discharged in 1968 and practices law right here in OKC.